all these organizers together, we have this kind of legally formed sport called Sport of Liberty.
Go for it.